We got breaking news in Bridgeport. Police, state police, and the FBI right now are investigating an explosion inside an apartment building on North Avenue. They said it happened just after midnight. That is all we know at this point. There's an explosion. Don't know if anybody was hurt, but again, this just came into the newsroom, so we're going to try to get some of those details, and of course, we will get them right out to you once we get them confirmed.